Okay, the next question is a 1.5 kilogram object is lifted 2 meters. Calculate the gravitational potential energy gained using G equals 10 newtons per kilogram. The mass, M, is equal to 1.5 kg, and the height is equal to 2 meters, and we're given G as 10. So the formula to calculate GPE or gravitational potential energy is just E equals mgh. So literally what we'll just do is 1.5 times 10 times 2. So we put that into a calculator. And we get E is equal to 30 joules.